We start with 1 hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. And as you can see, we are within the downtrend. And if you put this low relative to the previous one, and if you refer to the indicators, based on MACD, we see we have a divergence. And you know, if we refer to another indicators also, we can consider both the divergence. Now we want to see what's the next. Anyway, we start with higher time frame. We start with daily chart. And based on daily chart, we're looking at this flat. How deep this one can go, even we can expect the price tag the lowest price of this shadow. This is the only question. But technically, whenever we see this kind of the chart flat, mostly we're looking for the reversal. That's mean if you get any opportunity for buy, we will take it. We're looking at this one. That's mean we're looking for the reversal. And the targets as a long term, we can look for is 5 following by 6.3. But based on daily chart, we don't see any reversal point yet. And if we move to forward chart, the best thing is if the price could break 1.8, because we don't need to really consider about this shadow. The best thing is if the price could take the lowest price of this one, because in that case, we can confirm with the divergence. But first, you want to see the breakout of the 1.8, because in that case, we can refer to the indicators for the divergence, right? And even based on MACD. But as I mentioned, the best thing is if the price could tag the lowest price of this shadow. Then any reversal from there, we will take the trade, all right? By the way, there is a possibility the price even tag 1.8 and it couldn't break. Then any reversal from there, we will take the trade. We don't need to wait for the breakout of 1.8 and the price tag to lowest price of this correction, this shadow. That's mean from now, if we get any opportunity for a reversal as a buy, we will take it at least in relative to what we have here. But if the price could break the lowest price of this shadow, then any reversal from there, we'll take the trade as a long term, right? That's mean if the price tag the lowest price of this one, 1.8, and any reversal for buy, we'll take it, but we consider in relative to what we have here. But at this point, we don't see any trade setup for buy. We don't see any reversal. And even if you move to 1 hour chart, we are not really interested to look for sell unless we see the deeper correction, but we're looking for the reversal. Most of the chart, they have a similar movement. Still, we are within the downtrend, but as long as we get any reversal, any opportunity for buy, we will take it, all right? By the way, we have to wait. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.